fix. What? Tight megabyte. What? Oh. Oh. Yeah, apparently he's playing Rocket League on airplane. GTA? Online or Rocket League, man. I just gotta show my hand up and put airplane. Han delte også lige en video, hvor han lige tog den sidste tur ned ad en bakke ned til hytten, men det så altså godt ud. Jeg vil så gerne ud og stå på skien, yes. Det er ikke med mig, at stå på ski, please. Ej. Just know about whatever. Whatever gets you going. Det er sgu lige ved, at man kan sige motorsav der. Nu mødte vi jo lige der nordmænd, og jeg ved ikke om du var her den dag, jeg mødte de der to nordmænd der. Nå, jamen, der sagde jeg altså, jeg har altså altid lidt efter nogle norske venner, man sådan kunne tage op og besøge og stå på ski, sådan, så man ikke skulle koste en formue at komme op og stå på ski, ikke? Men det eneste jeg har sådan lidt, så skal man jo næsten være sober. Hvis man skal op og besøge nogle nordmænd og stå på ski. Ja, skal man ikke næsten det? Nå, du er... Ja, jeg ved ikke hvorfor. Cool, cool. Kører jeg da bare derudad. Jeg har fået en medium tank. På tyske siden. Tier 3. Ja, den er sgu meget god. Nå, jeg har også fået en Tier 3 tank destroyer. Så nu er jeg på American 2. Der har jeg vundet en ud af to battles. Så German, der er jeg på 4 ud af 5 med den første. Naja. Jeg kan godt huske, at jeg brokkede mig over min tier 3 artilleri på tyske siden. Den havde increased reload time. Jeg har også fundet ud af hvorfor. Min artilleri på tyske siden, den havde fået increased reload time. Gik fra 18 til 20 sekunder. Men til gengæld så har jeg også fået armor piercing pansergranaten 39K. Press to roll out. Fik jeg endelig Michael til at indse, at det pind, vi har været op og hente i skoven og sådan noget, jamen se, det kan godt være, det har ligget i et år, men det har ligget et år udenfor. Det vil sige, det er ikke helt tørt og klar til at brænde. Det skal lige ligge i hvert fald minimum en 2 uger inde i et dejligt lunt rum. Så nu vil han gå ud og skaffe noget pind, sådan, så vi kan få tørret det pind derude. Jamen, det var da rart, du kunne indse det. Jeg stod og brugte 3 timer på at stå og kløve det her pind, og så samtidig med at prøve at bruge en halv flaske sprit på at prøve at få i det her fucking pind her. Godt satan også. Ja, bare kør ind i mig, din fucking idiot, mand. Shot obstructed deroppe, mand. Enemy damage. Hvordan kunne han se mig? Jeg stod inde i en busk. Det giver bare ikke mening nogle gange, mand. At de kan spotte en. Jeg blev spottet 2 sekunder før jeg afgav min skud til scenen om folk, så kan jeg lige skulle skyde. Fik også noget damage på en, men alligevel, altså, jeg synes bare det er mærkeligt, at jeg blev spottet, når jeg står bag en busk med halvdelen af mine ting inde i busken, sådan, så der ikke er noget, der stikker ud. Det er fandme imponerende. Oh, det skulle da ikke engang artilleri, så hvorfor kører jeg hernede bagved og gemmer mig? Det er en tank destroyer, men den er altså også god til at gemme sig med. Og gemme bag en busk som en sniper. Whatever you fucking say. Yeah. Whatever you fucking say.
to their base. Let's go.
Oh, det er den her bane her, okay.
Focus on this location. On this area.
Yep, I'm fucked.
Enemies looking right at us.
Oh, wow, så rammer min gun ikke. Wow. Han er så tæt på alligevel, så rammer min gun ikke. Wow. Jamen, det er da fucking imponerende. Jamen, det... Ej, hvor latterligt. Wow, og den var endda rød og det hele. Helt holdet efterlod bare mig helt alene væk tilbage ved basen. Super. Yes, du siger. Så meget kan man ikke. Men det er jo bare et spørgsmål om at lade så meget. Altså diktator og nazister, det kommer vel ud på et. Nej, ikke lige nu. Det var den der, de der billeder, jeg sendte, det var godt være, det var et defeat, ikke? Men det, var, ja, det burde ikke have været et defeat, fordi den ene, han var en light tank. Og han havde det drop on den, og det var en mod en til sidst der, og han havde det drop på ham op til flere gange. Han lå og jagtede ham. Og så lige pludselig ved jeg ikke, hvorfor han ikke skød efter ham, hver gang han havde et skud på ham bagfra. Og så lige pludselig lå han ham køre rundt om en bygning, og så fortsatte han rundt om den anden bygning, og så stod han der ved en siden til at blive skudt. Bum, færdig, og så tabte vi. I'm like, wow, nu er du ligger og jagtet ham, jeg ved ikke, hvor lang tid der op til. Flere gange, du har haft et frit skud lige til bagenden af ham, og du, ja, wow. Nej, slip, hvor jeg bare følte, feel free to go ahead and delete that game from your system, because you do not deserve to have this game on your system, you fucking punk. Fik bare 5 heldige kills i den runde, det var helt vildt åndssvagt. De kom bare kørende rundt om hjørnet, mand, så bare BOOM! One shot in their face. Det var den der Himmelstorf. Himmelstorf, du ved den der, hvor der man kan køre op. Du ved den med kirken, hvor vi hele tiden siger, hvorfor skal vi altid starte nede ved kirken? Og så startede vi faktisk godt, ja. Nej, lige den her ved jeg ikke lige, hvorfor jeg kan huske. Hey, get it. Yes! You gotta turn up your microphone, I can barely hear you.
I said, how's it going in World of Tanks?
Oh, it's going good. I got the C4, tank, and then I got P3 and everything else, but anyway. Ah, this is an overshot, I'm moving. Fuck this. Oh, fuck this.
You lost a friendly vehicle.
Oh yeah, Just Cause? Yeah, it is a shame. I already set that in Just Cause 2 on the PS3, or the PS4. Oh wow, really? I can't look over that obstacle right there? Really?
Enemies looking right at us!
Wow, yeah, whatever, you keep telling yourself that. Oh my god. So three of my shields hit him, did no damage, but he's just doing damage like that to me. Like he was jerking off with his old clothes or eyes closed or something like that. You want ingots? Why don't you just join when you're done? Right now I'm yeah, that can take a long time. I don't know. I'm done with that game. I don't even want their add-on packs because I realize their add-on packs is nothing but challenges and all that crap. You know, no new storyline, no new missions, and nothing. You know, yeah, I'm good. Just look. If you look at the screenshot, you know, for the commercial or whatever, you know, for the season pass, it says land, sea, and air. You can just see the icons under land, sea, and air. It's just those challenge icons. So by all logic, it's just gonna be a bunch of fucking challenges. So I'm like, yeah, I'm good.
Damn it.
Three. Yeah, I'm working on a... Well, I could use my tier 4 M3 Lee, but I like this tank destroyer.
Oh,
that's
cool.
You know, there's this special ops right now that if you make it to American tree and German tree with tier 3 vehicles, those ops, you know, you can earn one day free premium and all kinds of shit. Oh, trophy for you. If you see, if you go towards the nearest monastery and seek refuge there while you got 5 stars, trophy right there. I haven't been able to do it yet. Mhm. Right, that's gonna be dangerous in the plane. Flanking left. No, wait, we're going. No, we're on the right side. Never mind. I just saw a bunch of guys go to the left. Move out of the way, you turtle. I'm gonna hide in this bush right here. Critical hit, tank destroyed. I hit his fuel tanks. Nice.
Focus attention here.
Did that save you? Which way are you pointing though?
Yeah.
I kind of figured out there's some of why there's no kill cam sometimes. If you get shot by a guy, nobody has spotted. You know, that's just it. You don't get to see them. Oh.
There's a guy on the far left. One is behind.
Critical hit.
Right through.
Coming up behind you.
Yeah, I see, but I'm busy shooting at this guy. He can't see me. Okay, that one did not know that. Wow, I busted his tracks, but it didn't do any damage. What? Again, it didn't do any damage. What the fuck?
I'm up right behind you. I don't know where I'm over by the flag somewhere.
They've spotted
us. Right,
yes, tech destroyed. Oh, to my left, to the right. Oh, I'm through.
This vehicle's finished.
It's a light tank, 5 shots. Coming up, it's coming around. No, you missed. Yep, you're fucked. You're screwed. I got 2 kills, 6 critical shots, 11 hits, and 2 enemies spotted hit.
Holy shit, we're taking out that guy, I don't know.
Oh yeah, he's screwed. He's screwed, that guy. Oh. Here they come. Here comes the light tank. You're fucked, you're screwed. You're screwed. Yep, you're screwed. Boom.
We may have lost this one, but we'll be back.
Arsonist. Fire for effect. Bruiser, I'll take it. But damn it, I was supposed to win that battle though. Oh, hold on. This makes no sense. 75mm howitzer, wouldn't that always be better than a 57mm gun? Ooh. Yeah, I can't wait to get this upgrade. 105mm anti-tank howitzer M3. Oh yeah. It is on. That's what it gets. Whenever somebody, when I say ding, it means I've chosen the tank. Please return the favor because, you know, it's not, you don't, as the host, yeah, but me and Ness, we were talking about it yesterday. As the host, it's kind of annoying you don't get like a ding sound letting me know. For example, I'm not looking at the screen right now, so I don't even know if you have a tank selected, you know. Oh, and you do. But yeah, I'm loving this fucking World of Tanks. Oh, it's fucking 11:30. Wow, I thought my clock it said that it was 6 a.m. I'm like, what? That makes no sense. And now we just need Corey in here. By the way, Ness, sorry by the way I didn't return yesterday, but for some reason all of a sudden I got this mad ringtone ringing in my left ear. It just wouldn't go away. It was driving me insane to the point where I just, fuck this, I'm going to bed. Well, I did say that I would be back in an hour, so, you know, I did state that, you know, and then I was sitting there after I ate, and I was starting to feel weird in my head, and I had that ringtone in my left ear. It was fucking weird. Oh, wow, a game with no artillery at all?
Apparently.
Take them down or capture their base.
rolling, 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 rolling. That's all the bushes at. Move already. Oh, for fuck's fucking sake. Oh, we got a guy in the base.
The enemy is taking the base. Loaded and ready.
Oh wow, no warning that no somebody was watching me. Nobody, nothing. Wow. Yep, that's some bullshit. To your right, there we go. Protecting the base. Ah, you killed yourself? This is the vehicle was destroyed from falling. Oh, that's funny.
If it wasn't for the tank at the bottom, I probably would have made it.
I backed out.
Right.
Time for some tier 4. Was that an I'm about ready to play World of Tanks? Oh, Or was it just an awe? I'm having my ecological meeting, my green meeting with Bernie. Tank is that?
Tank destroyer?
Oh, tank destroyer, you bastard. I don't have that yet. No, I don't have a tier 4 tank destroyer yet. Yeah, I remember playing back in 94. I remember playing on a Windows 3.1 computer, compact, a pretty good submarine game. It's pretty realistic. If you stayed down on the long for too long and you ran out of fuel, you know, there was only a certain amount of time you could stay under until you had to surface and recharge your electrical batteries. Otherwise, you couldn't keep going. I got stuck on the bottom of the sea a lot. That's stupid. I have two different shots. Oh wait, maybe that's the premium shot, that's the last cannon though. I'm using the M3 Lee and I was like trying to see if it uses two cannons, but it only uses the one cannon.
Wow. Wow. Well.
I just realized going up on a bridge is a kill zone, so fuck that. Oh shit! The flanking on our right side, or my right side. Shit!
We lost a friendly vehicle.
Move along. Nothing to see here. Wow.
This vehicle's finished.
Got a lot. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 guys are just camped at the edge of the map on our team. Look at this. Over there. Wow. Oh, sometimes I hate people. Playing video games really reminds me how much I hate people I don't know. I think I'm actually a true racist, you know. If I don't know you, I hate you automatically by default. And playing games just reminds me how much... Hey, American 2 is done. Nice.
That's nice.
8 or more vehicles in any number of winning battles. Okay, so if I destroy vehicles in a losing battle, they don't count. Oh, damn, that's harsh. That's some bullshit. Not really. I see you over there. Oh, by the way, we should start on Tibet up. Jeg havde en fejl tidligere også, der blev jeg bootet tilbage til hovedmenuen, altså helt tilbage til starten, det vil press X til start. Og så da jeg logger tilbage ind, pum, så hopper jeg ind til det spil, hvor jeg mistede connection. Du er her stadig, så hvis du starter det op igen, så kommer du til at hoppe ind i spillet. Jeg kan se dig herovre.
Det er dejligt.
Oh. Guess, did you just speak Danish? Seriously?
I only know some words.
I didn't expect him to be Danish.
We lost a friendly vehicle.
Damn it, I'm an artillery and I'm driving over here to protect UNES. Mm-hmm. Altså, du er her stadig. Så vidt jeg har forstået, så kommer du højt. Told you. They're taking our base. Yeah, I'm my artillery.
Clearing gun.
There's three catchers in the base. And I'm dead.
She's loaded. Fire! The enemy is capturing the base.
Yep, I'm dead. Worst round ever. I ain't even staying in there to fucking watch that defeat. Fuck that.
Well, it's already over.
Twenty-one XP, 3,000 silver. Yay. Now, can I please get a fucking win on the No, wait. Never mind. I just realized I gotta destroy people while winning. Oh my god. That's gotta suck. But these tank destroyers are fucking growing on me. There's a tank destroyer.
Damage there,
tier 3.
The Germans have really good tank destroyers, though.
Yeah, I like variety.
I'm probably playing the Germans the most.
What are you, some kind of closet German?
Yeah, like the Entires. They have real good things.
They still fucking lost.
We've got enemies in the area.
Yes, a Danish guy. I'm not partial to Germans. I don't hate them, but I don't like him either.
Well, I'm not a gentleman if you think so.
Well, I'm staying right here around this line. In this bush. Yeah, but it's stupid. They're doing a blitz, but here's the thing. They need to spread out and go straight for the base if they want to do that blitz. How about having some guys over here?
Focus on this location.
There's like two guys going that way. Oh, for fuck's sake, I think my guy could.
I'm so dead. Oh my god, if you get over that man. I'm dead.
I see them. Fire on that guy, he's getting close. I can't shoot him. I can't shoot low.
They've spotted us.
Yeah, they're getting close.
Ready to fire. Focus on
area. Over here. Yep, I'm screwed.
We're stopped. We're done for. Everyone get out.
Note to self, do not look at the map until you're dead. Wow, jeg er ret sikker på, at jeg kunne klikke her. Den taber I. Jeg er ked af at sige det. There's also a guy coming up on your behind you and in this area. Yep, you're screwed, you're screwed. There's like two guys behind you and one guy in front of you. Yeah, you're screwed. Back out. Fuck this, I need some progress on the fucking German side. I think I need like one more kill on it. Yep. We're going German. And Ness, I figured out that, you know, I had that German tank that I pimped out with like a Danish flag for 7 days and shit. You get your money back when you sell it. I got like over 80,000 for selling that tank. I kind of like that concept that whatever you put into the tank, you kind of get back when you sell it. That's kind of a good concept. Fedt bare at hoppe på et fly til Østrig og så tage ned og lege nogle ski og så bare stå på ski. Og snowboard. Jeg har prøvet det. Altså, jeg kan da godt huske, hvordan man står på ski.
Okay. Played this back before.
Let's go over there. Follow me. Skyder lige noget muren, sådan, så man kan se bagved, hvis det var. Made a hole. Og bag den her. Tak. Så kan vi lige vende om her.
How could all those shots in miss? Are you kidding me? Oh!
Ready to fire!
I was wondering, why are you shooting at me? meget god boost her lige. Oh shit, står og holder med bagenden til, det er jo ikke godt. Den er meget god boost her, jeg kan bare ikke se en skid igennem.
Ej, bror, oh my god. You're so fucking lame.
Moving on up to the next bush. Ah, damn it. There was a guy spotted over there. There he is. You see him? Tank destroyer on the right side. Requested fire on him.
Looks like that one went right through. They spotted us. Our engine is knocked out.
Ah, damn it, man.
This vehicle's dead.
Get him. Get him. Oh, he's running for his life. Oh, yep, that's the edge of the map, buddy. Yeah. Hvad, hvorfor skyder du ikke på ham, Nas? Man, vi seriøst må være lang tid, at I stod der og hammer på ham. Ja, bagenden selvfølgelig, tracks. Men det fatter jeg bare ikke, det giver ikke mening, at han burde have været død for længst. Der er også nogen, der snyder der. Det kan jo ikke være rigtigt, det der. Og ham jeg kigger på, ham den anden der, han mister heller ikke HP, når ham den anden skyder. Jamen, det er jo imponerende, det der. Hey, foran dig. Wow, bunch of cheaters. Bunch of fucking cheaters. No. Gets forsvandt. Synes jeg ikke, jeg hører. Så vil jeg sgu. Og delari. Det tænker jeg. Som du selv siger, det er meget sjovt at være en, altså at være artilleriet og så følge sin squadmate, som du sagde i starten der, så det giver egentlig meget god mening. At du måske vælger en af de der små hurtige. Jeg har 100.000 nu. Jeg har 100.000 sølv nu. Ja. 300-400.000 garanteret. Ass. Du er næsten half millionær. Men okay, du fik jo også mere ud af dine præmier, end jeg gjorde. Jeg mærker, at hvis jeg bliver ved med at hoste, så kom det til punktet, hvor man brækker, så kender du det. Der er bare ikke mere at hoste, og så kommer det bare over at brække. What? Hvad er du ævel om lige nu? Ja. Jamen standard battle, det er bare et flavor af en. Jeg prøvede noget, der hedder en counter battle. Og der var det sådan en single base. Thank you. Oh, forkert knap, mand. Ej, jeg kan ikke ramme ham bag stenen. Nå, ja, okay. Ja, de popper også lige op. Helvede også, og ramt dog noget, mand. Stå nu fucking stille, din lille lort. Ja, og selvfølgelig lige det, jeg trykker. Ja. Jeg venter bare lige på, at den cirklen bliver mindre. Oh, wow. Boom! You are there, bitch. Enemy damage critical here. Yep. Oh wow, we totally destroyed them. Altså. Ja, det er sjovt, du gjorde det. Eller det er ikke sjovt selvfølgelig, men altså. Det er bare mærkeligt. Det har jeg aldrig oplevet, der kommer én der døde. Jeg fik en destroyed, og to critical hit, og to enemy damaged. Fik destroyed Dennis 1974. Jeg kommer lige til ham. Jeg har ikke nogen light tanks mere. Skal vi se, hvordan så det til med opsten. Yay, 1 ud af 8 i en winning battle. Nice. Jeg tror, at vi giver det en tysk runde. Det kan vi godt lige bruge. Når man har 400.000, så skal man slet ikke bekymre sig om at bruge. Når det er under 100.000. Puh, her mand. Der er langt til den der M7B1 Priest upgrade, hvor man får en 105 mm howitzer M2A1 og en ny motor, en ny bælte og en ny range. M7 Priesten, artillerien, koster 4300. Jeg er så småt halvvejs til den. Bare B1. Ja. Åh, oh, ja, så. 24. Og så den næste er 62. Og den sidste M7 B2, der får du en Ford GAA Early. Engine power 500 hestekræfter. Åh, oh, M37'eren deroppe. 150 vehicles manufactured. Tank was never used in combat during World War II, but it did see action during the Korean War. Det er den næste artilleri. Hvad sker der med den her egentlig? Nå, for satan. Jeg har allerede adgang til at researche den næste medium tank, tier 4. 150.000, det er halvdyrt. Jeg foretrænger en turret, medmindre det er en tank destroyer. Den her M3 lige, kanonen er ikke kraftig nok til at ofre i en turret, altså hvis du forstår hvad jeg mener. Så vil jeg hellere køre en tank destroyer end M3 Leon. Fordi der er kanonen lige sgu da mindst kraftig. Vil jeg rulle mig en smøg? Ding! By the way. Ja, skal vi se. Jeg sad lige over ved at rulle en smøg, så jeg skulle lige... Nå, jeg fik sgu lidt liv i hans motorsav, og jeg fik lige sadet en 3-4-5 pinde af de der træstammer, jeg havde med hjem, og forkløet noget af det. Nu ender jeg jo, han kommer nok hen, fordi der er sgu en smule halvkøl i huset. Omkring 30-40 grader varmt vand, der kun er i radiatorerne. Og så med minusgrader udenfor, så går det stærkt. Der får det hul. Vis mig det lige. Vis. Jeg følger lige med dig. Du sagde road jam. Jeg sagde det mindste, sorry. Det var min skyld, tror jeg. By the way, jeg broadcaster en par for det videre. I got 3 viewers. Welcome to the stream. Halløj og velkommen til stream. Whee! Sorry. Hvad med den bus der i stedet for? Bare sådan, så det ikke står i det åbne, når der er... Yes, jeg kører her op til højre omkring... F1. Jeg hørte lige en hangal. Dammit, det var sgu da min den der. Sny. Det er hyggeligt nok, at der var i landsbyen, og så hører man sådan en hane gale til hinanden. To haner galer til hinanden. Kænerne. Jamen, det giver mening, at jeg ikke lige kan køre hen over den lille bukkesten der. Oh, tank destroyer on min left. Please, please, fire on that guy, lige rundt om mig. Tak. Hvad vej rundt kører han? Tak, tak, tak. Der er en tank, der står hernede. Jeg må godt tænke mig at vide, hvad vej rundt om den bygning, der han kører. Godt. Ja, det var det. Thank you. Det var så ikke meningen, jeg skulle trykke det. Det var meningen, jeg skulle... Det kan man lige tage aske ud over mig selv, i stedet for aske og aske. Jeg trænger fremad herover. Sammen med en tank destroyer. Ja, ja, men jeg siger det bare sådan, hvis du var interesseret i at give noget dækning. Jeg er ude sammen med en T-82 tank destroyer, som er næsten ingen health. Vi er ved en bro lige nu. Åh, oh, hvad er det her talleri? Hvad er det her? Different. Så, victory!
Mission accomplished!
Jeg fik bare ikke nogen kills. Jeg fik 6600. Ja, oh, nice, så skal du... Ja, nu bliver du jo nødt til at gå og købe dig en tysk tank, jo. Hvis du vil tjene den der. Altså, nu har du jo beviset, du har postet billeder online. Du kan jo ikke kalde det en løgn. Havde du ikke det? Sagde du ikke, du har postet et billede på deres Reddit med 102% America and Beyond? Jamen, det er det, jeg siger. Jo, nu siger jeg bare, nu har du jo beviset på, at du har været op og spille så meget med dem, at du var 102% med dem. Altså, det er jo ikke sådan... Så skulle have min ene dags præmium, det kan jeg godt sige dig. Og jeg kan også sige dig, jeg gennemførte den ikke lige dagen før, jeg skal på arbejde. Hell no, så vil jeg hellere vente. Nå nej, der er kun 2 dage tilbage på den. Fuck, mand. Gets us back. How are they? Til at se noget. Oh, he's Swedish. That's why I forgot that. He's Swedish. That's right. So he doesn't... Well, yeah, he speaks Danish. A little bit. That's right. I forgot that. That was funny. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Hvad så, din fulde svensker?
Ja, det er det,
See, I just had to look at your profile. So like, I'm pretty sure you're not Danish. And I go, oh yeah, that's why you're Swedish. And now I remember.
Am I healthy, man?
I have no intention of traveling through Sweden anytime soon with those, all those border checkings and fucking showing ID. Hell no. See, encounter. Se, så der en og to og dernede, og så en base i midten. Hvad betyder det? What does that mean? The one and two? Get, you know that?
One and two, when?
Capture the base and destroy all enemies. Don't you see that red one and two on the map? Let's do it. Oh. I'm going left side. I'm going through this valley right there. Keep me covered, Gits. I'm hoping I can hide right here in the corner and then... Oh! Could you please get down on the ground on a level? And then maybe shoot people passing by on the bridge. It would be cool if you could shoot the bridge.
Ready to fire.
It's usually people.
Enemies are capturing the base.
Going for the base. That's kind of one of the objectives you can win by. So. Oh, up on the hill to our left. One of them slipped over the bridge. Okay, it's... Wow. I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucked. Got critical hit and two hits and enemy spotted. That's just about it.
I don't understand this game.
Ness, you're fucked. You're screwed. You're screwed. I just looked at you and like, God damn, you're screwed. Yeah, I'm backing out. Fuck that. We're not winning that one. Fuck that. Did I ever complete the German tier 1? With tier... That was some bullshit right there, yo. Still need one fucking kill with a tier 3 German vehicle. Fuck it. Tier 3 artillery it is. With 20 second fucking reload time. Panzerjäger 1. Tier 2 liefern.
Oh, thank you for us to get against my...
I'm just surprised you could take it.
My Marder pretty much got destroyed the last map, so...
Hvordan går det med at komponere den melodi til Hardball-kanalen? Nej, det skal sgu ikke være sådan noget... Nope. Det skal være sådan noget episk noget, du ved. Sådan noget episk... Yeah.
Typhoon. 4.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
I'm hiding in this bush right here.
Never seen this map before, so I don't know.
I'm trying to locate you. Oh, by the way, keep in mind it's limited what I can cover in the city. I cannot shoot at the street you're on right now. Okay, I can shoot at the intersection. Nobody's been spotted yet, what the hell? Oh, left side of the city and right side of the city too. Oh my god, 20 seconds is forever!
Ready to fire!
Hello, hey. Hi, how are you? Yes, jeg har lidt ondt i ryggen efter jeg var ude og save pind i dag. Hvis det kan vente en time, kan jeg godt.
Kan det vente en time? Ja, det kan det godt.
Jamen, så kommer jeg her klokken 1:30.
Ja, okay.
Okay, cool.
Tak.
Hej. Nå, det siger man ikke nej til. Altså, jeg kigger ikke. Jeg havde lidt opkald. Men ja. Er det ham der, vi snakker om? Jo, der er faktisk en lige foran mig, så det har du tak. Ham der er... Jeg er blevet spottet. Jeg er blevet spottet et eller andet sted fra. About this tank, about this artillery, it's not that good. Oh, critical hit, but he didn't lose any damage. That's kind of funny. Two guys up on that hill, two guys.
Yeah, where are we going? There's a guy by the flag too, so.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I'm gonna chase that guy off first.
Friendly vehicle destroyed.
Oh.
Fire!
I'm dead.
They destroyed one of our tanks!
Nothing I can do.
Yeah, I got slow reloading time though. Can't see him anymore. Oh, there he is. Stay right there.
Clearing gun.
Yeah. Enemy damaged, critical hit. Damn, two heavy tanks. The one on I can see him, but I can't hit it. 10 seconds left. Oh crap! Oh crap!
Enemy,
you see my tank? No! I just saw my tank. I'm like, no, Gwen, no! I made a mess. I made a mess, aka Ness. Hey, last time it did save me, but not this time. I seriously need that kill in a German tank. Come on! Ding 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 ding. I gotta go in an hour though. So my sister asked if I could come pick my brother-in-law up and take them shopping because they don't have winter tires on their car. So can't pass up an opportunity where some groceries might fall my way. No, I mean, how if requested some kind of ding sound? I was looking down at my green. Det er egentlig godt at have fat i en kæld, men der er nogle gode kælkebakker her i området. Nogle der måske faktisk vil være direkte livsfarlige. Men what the fuck, man lever kun én gang. Flyt dig nu, din fucking hotel tank destroyer. Flyt dig nu! Jeg kører venstre om. Taking the left side. Left side of the river. Face kommer med noget pind senere. Face kommer med noget pind senere. requesting fire on that guy.
Ow.
Tank destroyer right there.
Oh,
oh. Oh, he's dead. No one. They're out by the village by us, Ness. Kravler herovre, Nes, bag den her dune.
That's gotta hurt.
Ah, for helvede, det var mit job, hva'. Damn it! Wow! Ah, det giver mening. Oh, fuck det her fucking lortespil, mand. Ah, men det er jo fucking latterligt, det der. Fucking Tommy kill left and right, mand. Lortebaner at være artilleri på, mand. Der er bare ikke nogen buske nogen steder andet end fucking lortetræer. Goddamn crappy map for fucking artillery. Åh, oh, wow, ja, ja. Selvfølgelig ramte jeg den ikke, selvom jeg tjekker sig på det. Yes, finally, man. Det var fucking på tide, jeg fik det ene kill. Sådan. Damn it. Ja, to er så altså, tre artillerier. Yeah. Yay, face of German 2. Jamen, det er jo bare to battles, jeg skal vinde. Var jeg ikke den sidste i den battle der? Hvordan er min... What the? Er den stadig i battle? Hvordan er min Panzer 3? Eller Panzer 4A stadig i battle? Når vi lige har spillet en battle med den tyske. Eller med artillerien, det fatter jeg ikke. Mad, man. Du må jo vælge den der. Men jeg havde faktisk en draw tidligere i dag. Jeg sad i en tank destroyer og gemte mig en busk. Jeg reddede den, da jeg var 1 mod 2. En light tank. Eller to light tanks mod en tank destroyer. Så går en af light tanksene ned og prøver at tage vores base. Jeg går så ned og så er heldig. Han er lige sådan der. Så går jeg så ned og nakker ham der nede i basen, og så gemmer jeg mig en busk hvis lige uden for flagradiusen. Så sad jeg ellers bare der i 6 minutter bare der og kiggede rundt. Og ham den anden light tank, jeg tror også bare han havde bestemt sig, at så var det samme, bare sidde i en busk og kigge rundt. Så det blev sgu til en draw. Der er meget tapper, man kan få. Himmelsdorf Knight. I'm flanking on the right side. No wait, I'm flanking on the left side. We're starting here, never mind.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
Dude.
Focus attention here.
Man, I'm the only one going up here? Yeah, I'm gonna die. What? How did I miss? Oh, that makes no fucking sense. I need some backup up here. Some fire, they got like three guys up here.
They've spotted us.
Oh yeah, sure. Of course my thing didn't hit it. Fuck this fucking bullshit. Why is the whole team insisting on going the same fucking spot? Fucking... fucking... If I were you, I would just hide. Hide and do your best to survive. There's no way you're winning this one. Oh, højre side er på din højre side. Jeg så lige en forsvinde over på til din klokken 2. Der omkring. Det er det. Mm. Jamen det gav bare ikke mening. Ingen i min skud ramte, selvom de sagde, den var rød og alt muligt. Det gav ingen mening. For mig i hvert fald. At jeg ikke det mindste gjorde et eller andet skade, mens jeg bakkede tilbage. På ham, der stormede mig. Ja, man kan ikke vinde dem alle sammen. Fuck det. Men nu fik jeg klaret den der, så nu skal jeg bare vinde to battles med en tysker. Which is not highly likely. Ding-a-ding. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Skal jeg altså huske at holde øje med klokken? Altså, jeg skulle ikke snart have købt dig en billig bil, hva? Oh, no. Har du ikke planer om at få det? Okay. Jeg har tændt vandvarmeren!
Yeah, freaking tire 5 has it in the US. One tire 5.
Oh, they're one. Right there. Så er der en, der lige tog min kill der. Thank you. Åh, oh, for helvede også, mand. Watch it gets right there.
Yeah, no. Make your shit again. Tire 5. Shit. I'm a fucking tire 3 life tank and fucking meeting tire 5 heavies in meetings.
Yeah, I hate those 5 shot tanks. I really hate them. With all my heart.
I have to play with this tank to get to the better part.
Yeah, unfortunately. I did the same thing, you know, but the second I had the option to fucking upgrade to a normal medium tank with a turret, fuck that shit. I went on, moved on, sold my fucking light tank. If I want to fuck around on a light tank, I'll go in that special one they gave us. T1E something. And that guy's just standing there in his heavy tank, thinking he's special. And then again, 1, 2, 3 heavy tanks, medium tank, light, 2 light tanks, 2 artillery left. It's too close to call. Following one of the other guys. We're losing that one, fuck that. Still need 2 wins, god damn it. Wow, Gitz, you still alive?
No.
Well, back the fuck out of there then. Hold on, I'm pretty sure I had a German tank destroyer, hold on. What is up with this? I don't have a German tank destroyer. I have to correct that. Tank destroyer, tank destroyer. Panzerjäger 1. Damn it. Oh, it goes straight. Oh, well, yeah, of course it goes straight from 2 to 3. I was like, yeah, oh, wow. I'm like, oh. Hold on. See what I can do. Technically, you know what? Ah, damn it. I don't have enough XP, free XP, to actually get to the tier 3. There we go. I am ready, Eddie. I'm thinking one round, one or two rounds in this. Good rounds. That should be enough to get to the tier 3. I've been holding back on spending my silver. It actually helps. 133,000. Oh, wait, I'm not ready. This one actually comes with the ammunition I can buy. Yay. Gotta love that.
You have to send a new party, mate.
Oh, you left?
I don't know what the fuck it is.
Copy that. Doing. Trying my first German tank destroyer. Panzerjäger 1. De har så meget federe navne, de her tyske. De har også meget federe navne, man kan proppe på siden af bilerne. Man. Seriously, Nas? Er det ikke den fat? Har du været med protoen? Kan du ikke bruge protoen så? Er den ikke bedre end den der? Nå, okay, cool nok. Jeg tror, det skulle da den første amerikanske tank, man får, mand. Den butter, der har kørt med at udvikle og moved on. Nå. Åh, ja, det er rigtig nok. Tier 4, eller hvad? Ja, så. Ja, men det bliver jeg jo nødt til, hvis jeg skal have en tier 3 på den tyske side, jo. Jeg bygger både den amerikanske og tyske op. Den russiske ignorerer jeg lidt, fordi de er aldrig repræsenteret i de der special ops, synes jeg. They are never represented. Help me! Help me! That's love! Help me! Hiding in this bush right here, looking in this direction, waiting for him to come over here. Going over to the next bush right there. Oh, he died quick. That heavy medium tank. Right side is completely not defended, by the way, guys. Yeah, but I'm just saying, all it takes is like two or three tanks sneaking by on the right side. Yep, they're sneaking past. Good thing I'm going back. Okay, good. One is dead. I'm defending the base, guys. fire on that guy, please? If any buddies. No, no, you're not artillery for once. Shit, yeah, you're right, sorry.
Enemy exposed.
Nice! Finally, I got one of the wins in the German tank. Good one! R0, 2 detected, that's all I did. Shit. Damn it. Still can't afford it. Not even in combination with my free XP. Damn it! Ding-a-ling-a-ling. This might also be my last game, then I probably gotta go. Oh, no ding sound. I'm going left. Hey Gibbs, you wanna go left up on high ground with me? So I don't go get destroyed like last time we played this map.
Probably gonna aim down and thank you for
it. Last time I went up here alone and encountered like 4 tanks. Yeah, but this is a crappy map to be artillery on. I hate this map as artillery. Going in here in this alcove right here. I think we got people approaching Nez, watch it. I can't shoot right down from there, from where I am.
They've spotted us.
We got trouble in the back where we came from, Gitz.
Yeah, I'm already down on the other side.
Oh, okay, well, I'm going back to help.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Trying to find these guys.
The enemy is capturing the base.
Yeah, we're screwed. Look at this. Only me and Gitz left. They just pummeled me with a light tank, no fucking less, from that distance. It makes no fucking sense.
I'm never gonna make it in there.
Nope. At least you didn't get killed. Just me.
We can't hold on!
Well, that flying thing was trying to kill as many as it could.
Stuart, I got one last in there. I see on the clock, but it's gonna be tier 3. Oh, guess I'm playing myself then. Yeah, 10 Vamon on this, by the way. 10 Vamon. Ja, ja. Jeg er lige i gang med noget. Skal også til ud til min søster. Skal også lige ud til min søster. Fuck off, bitch!
Warning BM27.
The enemy is capturing the base.
Yeah, chalk up another win. They only got artillery left. My tracks are fucking damaged. And my engine. 20 kilometers max speed.
Mission accomplished.
Nice. So why didn't it count? It was a tier 3 German vehicle. Oh wow. Cheating me out of a fucking thing. Wow. Oh, I gotta go. Thanks for watching, Nexus Nessex. Oh, morning, Bam. Yay, morning, Nexus. Well, afternoon. Go after my day. Unfortunately, I gotta go now.